Susan Cucci, and on behalf of the board of the Hui O Hua, I'd like to wish everyone a Happy New Year, and our resolution for the Hui is to dance more.
My name is Tomoko Bristol. I've been so busy this year, but next year I'd like to more study to be a better hula dancer. Is that okay? Thank you.
Hi, I'm Eleanor. I'm hula dancer, not so extraordinary. And my extraordinary rule for next year is having ice cream for breakfast in the wintertime.
Okie doke. Maligayang Pasko at Manigong Bagong Taon. My resolution is to be happy, healthy, and wise. That's it.
Okay. Hi, my name is Rod Baltierra, and my New Year's resolution for next year is to spend less than $2,000 at Starbucks. Maybe.
That's good, I like that.
My name is Zell. I will not sit in my living room all day in my pajamas. Instead, I will move my computer into the bedroom, is my New Year's resolution.
My name's Patty. My New Year's resolution is to spend less time doing laundry and try and spend more time with my husband, John. Thank you. Have a Happy New Year.
Bye-bye.
Hi, my name is Barbara, and my New Year's resolution is cheers to a new year and another chance for us to get it right. I'm looking forward to a new start on old habits.
Aloha, my name is Jojo. Next year, I want to eat better. I want to eat healthier. So I'm going to start putting butter on my donuts.
Cute.
Good, cute.
I'm Kay Huff, and I just want to make a comment about resolutions. You know, they are a cleansing ritual of self-assessment and repentance, and they demand personal honesty, and ultimately, they reinforce humility. And okay, breaking them is also part of the cycle.
Okay. Hi, my name is Kim Cornell. I just want to wish for everybody happy Hanukkah and a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year's all.
Hi, my name is Anna Derby. I'm a newbie of the Hui O Hula. My resolution of 2012 is I like to learn the wiggle my butt more because I haven't learned. I'm busy to learn routine, so that's what I'm going to do. And second, I'm going to cry a little less next year, because I cry enough in this year. Thank you so much, and thank you for Jojo and all the Hula sisters. Thank you. Happy New Year.
Je m'appelle Fortuné Spiegelman. Je vous souhaite une bonne et heureuse année.
In English, what does that mean?
I wish you a very happy New Year.
Aloha everybody, my name is Ellie Keck, and my New Year's resolution is to give up chocolate 100%, really, honestly, maybe 75%. Anyways, I wish everybody ho'o maluhia, ho'oli, and aloha, which means peace, joy, and love. Mele kilikimaka!
Hi, I'm Chichika. I'm happy to be a member of Club of Latenza. I spend a lot of time with my husband. Let's time a golf course. Happy New Year! Bam, 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 bam!
Okay. Hi, my name is Sarah Park. I joined the Fula class about a year ago. Pretty new one, actually, but I still need too many for learning. And New Year resolution is give a chance, give peace a chance. I mean the vegetable. I wish you everybody a happy new year. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Crystal Chong. My New Year's resolution is I'm not gonna over speed limit, but I'm gonna drive close to speed limit next year.
My name is Kay Messer. My New Year's resolution is I want to dance more. Ballroom dancing, line dancing, hula dancing, and I hope my husband follows me. And I'm gonna improve all my dancing. And let's see, New Year in Japanese, 新年おめでとうございます. That means Happy New Year. Thank you.
Aloha. I'm Joanna Mattis, and I want to tell you, may all your troubles last as long as your New Year's resolutions. Aloha!
My name is Yumi. My New Year's resolution is I want to lose 10 pounds. I want to wear more sexy dress. Aloha!